taken down. Gets it to Knobloch, though. Knobloch kept it himself. Now gives to Soderquist, and he scores! What a play from UMass Lowell.
Well, he points that guy. Go to that guy, but he dives a little early. Won't you come see
about me? Minnesota moving in. A shot and a goal!
McManus gets the winner for Omaha.
Sassing up across the Tiger line. He's got a man that is Poland. He shoots and scores. That's a hat trick.
Theodore pushing it ahead to Columbus. Columbus going in and scores. And we are tied. The freshman in.
Back in and scores. And Scarfone winning. Tiger win.
Barron back to Brink, walks it in, has Gutman, shot, short side, he scores! Captain by Captain!
A lot of speed, Konzo the feed back across, and Shea puts another on the board!
Alex Young up for the Raiders, in on Shane, shooting, he scores!
Fourth man in the zone, sent to the left circle, and another power play goal to open the scoring.
Centering pass, Jendrick, now down low, Jendrick scores!
Linden, down low, they shot, oh, what a save!
Oh, they got to get it deep there. It was taken away by Notre Dame from the other end of the ice, they score! It's Adam Karaschik with his first goal.